coming back from the battlefield was the toughest battle we faced. And we've been failed by both parts. We need more leadership in Washington, not more partisanship. And we currently have a senator who is unaware of our issues, unaware of the homelessness, unaware of the opioid addiction, unaware of the 22 of us who are dying a day, not on her radar screen. That's a dereliction of duty. And it breaks my heart. She should be relieved.
That's right, yeah.
And that's not a partisan issue, that is a leadership issue.